Really? Were you a picky eater?
Yeah, I would say so. My mom would make things that weren't like new to my taste buds. I was familiar with them from when I was little. So after I got married, I had things like an artichoke.
Oh, it's so good.
Never had an artichoke before. Now, oh my gosh, can't get enough of them, right? And then I wait till everybody. But the leaves, I don't do the leaves because it's like a little, it's like you're teasing me with the leaf. Oh.